An Ooltewah woman has been arrested after police say she convinced a Home Depot employee to give her a ride home and then helped carjack him at gunpoint. Aaron Black said he agreed to give Stephanie Rachels a ride since he recognized her as a frequent customer. But a few minutes later, she asked him to stop and pick up a man. The man put a gun to his head and told him to get out of the car. Rachels has been released on bond. It's unclear whether the accomplice has been arrested.